My name is David Beaty. I'm sorry not to be there in person. I'm away on a sabbatical in Scotland, but it's my pleasure to introduce to you my longtime friend, Gordon Miller, as the next moderator of the EPC. Gordon and Connie have been part of our church since the very beginning in 1999 and have served faithfully in many, many ways. When I think about Gordon, a couple of adjectives come to mind. The first of those is dignity. Those of you who know Gordon may know that he is a judge, and he bears that office with the greatest possible dignity. I share that with you because I know he'll be visiting some of your churches, and from the messages he'll give to the way he dresses, I can assure you that Gordon will not embarrass you, and his life itself will say you can trust the EPC. Another adjective that comes to mind when I think of Gordon is humble. Some of us worried that when Gordon got the nomination to be moderator, he would let it go to his head. But I can assure you that that will not happen. Gordon will in no way become lifted up in pride, and I'm sure he'll fill this role, as he has always served in our church, as a great example of servanthood. On a more serious note, there are a few reasons I think Gordon will be a great moderator for the EPC. First of all, he loves our EPC family dearly. He has learned well from his spiritual father in the faith, Dick Little. Secondly, I have learned over the years that Gordon is really a pastor's friend. Having been involved in a number of difficult issues in our presbytery and helping to reconcile pastors and sessions and churches, he's learned something of the difficulties that pastors face, and I can assure our teaching elders that Gordon really is a pastor's friend. Thirdly, Gordon has a phenomenal wife. Connie is a great servant of the Lord, and I'm sure those of you who get to meet her will come to love her as we have at River Oaks. And finally, Gordon's decision to accept the nomination did not come about lightly. He called on me and a number of our elders to pray with him and for him. He called our session together, and he really took time to seek the Lord's guidance in this. So I'm delighted to introduce my friend Gordon Miller. Gordon, I pray that God's richest grace, the anointing of His Spirit, will be with you and upon you as you start in this great new role.